Napoleon of France tried to conquer the world, but he lost his pants amid defeat. Known as Bonaparte's retreat, and that's when Napoleon met his water. Took her life, and he lost his tune. Now he swings where the little birdies sing, and that's where Tom Dooley met his Waterloo.